It's Mai again, and today we are drawing a panda who lost his train of thought. So
okay, so for our panda's head, it's like an oval shape again. So as we start it off, it starts off as an oval, well, a sideways oval. So as we get to round our part, the bottom kind of is more like of a square bottom, more like a square slash circle bottom. Okay, next we're gonna do his body. So first, as his body, for his body, kind of come in a little bit, but then when we come out, make our little curve at the bottom. As we come back up. Now we have to draw his arms and his legs. So for his left arm, we show it coming out of the little dip part. Then we draw another part where there's a line coming through our arm because it's like bent. And then our elbow. And then we have our oval for our hand. And then we make our fingers come out pointing. Then we have to erase my little curve for his arm. Just make it come down. Now we do his right arm, which comes out of his side and rounds over, comes up. Then we have a little point for some reason as we go back up. Then we make our little arch. And we only go to the halfway because we need to make sure that there's a line so that we can see where his elbow is because his arm bends. Next, we're going to do his feet and legs. So they come down and they draw a little point when we draw our feet. Then we come back up. Then for our next foot, we come down, draw a straight line, then a little point to curve back up. There. Now we're gonna draw his face. So first we're gonna draw his eyes. So his left eye is bigger than his right eye. Now for our right eye, this is why it's bigger. Our left eye is bigger. Because as we come up to finish our left eye, we have to draw a line down because it's kind of like smudged down. Then our eyelashes, I mean not our eyelashes, our eyebrows. Then our pupils on the inside and we color those in. Next, we do his nose. So for our nose, we come make a little bump. We show our nose coming out. Then we draw a line coming down from our nose. And then for our lip, we come out like in a little rectangular form. Come back in, go down for his chin. Now for his ears. So his right ear kind of comes out, and then we kind of have like a square bottom, I mean top, and then a round ending. Then our left ear is bigger than our right ear, and it's just a big circle. Then we have to put our arch inside our ear. Now we do the circles around our eyes. come up again on our right side. And we come down with a line, kind of, so that it's the same as where our eye is. Now we have to draw a little fur. So we come out with a point. Go back out with a point. And go up. Now we erase the lines between our ears. And our head, and then our head. And then for our legs. Okay. Now we color in the circles around his eyes, his nose, his ears, his arms, his fur, and his legs. So.
Now we have to outline everything. Okay, so there's our panda who lost his train of thought after he's all done.